Hey, welcome back. Harry Potter Day. I got my Elder Wand. How are you guys doing? I hope you're doing good. I had a few answers for the math problem, so... Gotta give a shout out to Jacob and Vinny. They got the right answers. Thank you, guys. And we'll go over those answers when we do our number talks. Start out with a couple of jokes. How about this? Why are ghosts bad liars? Because you can see right through them. What do you call a funny mountain? Hilarious. Get it, Hill? This one I really like. What did the wolf say when it stubbed his toe? Ouch! I thought it was good. All right. We last left off Jeannie B. Jones with... We last left off Jeannie B. Jones. Remember, she got that awesome tool belt that she kind of claimed for herself. Didn't really want to give it to Jim. And Mom was coming to get it to wrap it up, so she decided to try to nail the door shut. I don't know if that's the best option. So we are on Chapter 9, the only one in Room 9. It's on page 77, according to our Table of Contents. Let's see if I can find 77. Here we go. The only one in room 9. Mother runned into my room, because pretend nails don't apparently work. Jeannie B. Jones, what in the world are you doing in here? She shouted. She looked at my door. Her eyes got very huge. You were hammering? She yelled. You were trying to hammer nails in your door? Just then, Daddy runned in too. Where in the world did you get a hammer? He yelled. Tell him, Jeannie B. Tell your father where you got the hammer, growled Mother. I pointed at her. She gave it to me. Just then, steam came out of Mother's head. No, I did not give you a hammer, Jeannie B. That hammer was for Jim, and you know it. After that, Mother picked me up, and she sat me on a bed. And she growled more mad words at me. They were, I cannot be trusted to have a real, actual hammer. And I cannot be trusted to have a real, actual tool belt. And I am never, ever allowed to hammer nails until I am all grown up and I live in my very own apartment. Daddy walked up and down in front of me. Why, Jeannie B? Why would you do such a thing? Why would you try to nail your door shut? He said. I started to cry a little bit. Because? I said. Because why? He grouched. Because I felt pressure in me, I said. Because that party's ruined my whole entire Saturday. Because I had to shop. And then Mother said I had to get a bath and wash my hair. Well, I don't even like that meanie head boy. And so how come I have to get clean and give him that wonderful tool belt? Because what kind of deal is that? Mother did an angry breath. This was your decision, Jeannie B, she said. You're the one who wanted to go to the party. No one's making you do it. I wiped my nose on my sweater sleeve. Yeah, only if I didn't go, I'd be the only one in room 9. And that's the saddest story I ever heard of. Daddy sat down next to me. Why, he said. Why is it sad to spend your Saturday the way you want to spend it? Why is it sad to spend the day having fun instead of wasting it on a boy you don't like? Mother sat down too. That doesn't sound sad to me, said Mother. That sounds good, in fact. No, this does not sound good, I said, very snapping. What is so good about being the only one? Daddy did his shoulders up and down. Lots of things, he said. Like you'll be the only one who doesn't have to take a bath. Have you ever thought of that? And you'll be the only one who doesn't have to wash her hair, said Mother. And, said Daddy, you'll be the only one in room 9 who doesn't have to give Jim a present. How about that one, huh? Set up a little straighter, because... That one was excellent, that's why. Mother ruffled my hair. And what about Grandpa Miller, she said. You haven't forgot about his invitation to his house today, have you? Just then, my whole mouth came open because I did forget about that. The toilet, I said. I forgot about the toilet because me and Grandpa were going to fix that thing and we were going to touch that little big ball that floats on the top. Mother made a face. Lovely, she said. Oh, I know it's lovely, I said. And so I have to get over there right now or else Grandpa's gonna let Grandma touch it. Mother looked at me very strange, and Daddy went to get his keys. Mother and Daddy took me back to the store. They made me give that tool belt back to the store man. Here, I said, I cannot be trusted with this wonderful thing. The man smiled kind of sad. Sorry, sis. That's okay, I said, because the nails didn't actually work that good. He gave me my money back. Maybe when you're older, he said. Maybe, I said. Plus, also, I might get a toilet brush. After the store, I went to my Grandpa Miller's. He was working in his garden. I ran my fastest at him. Grandpa Miller! Grandpa Miller! Did you fix it yet? Did you already fix the toilet? He twirled me around. Not yet, he said. Not yet, I didn't. I've been waiting for you. And so just then, me and him hurried up. And we got our tools, and we runned upstairs, and we took the lid off that thing, and we flushed the water out of it. And I kind of touched the big ball on top. This is fun, right, Grandpa, right? This is the time of our life, I said. Sure it is, of course it is, said my Grandpa Frank Miller. I laughed very happy. Hey, Grandpa, guess what? I'm the only one. He looked kind of confused at me. I'm the only one in room 9 who is fixing a toilet, I explained. Then Grandpa Miller laughed too. You're really something, he said. You're really something too, Grandpa, I smiled back. And then I hugged him real tight, and I climbed up into his lap, and I told him a little secret in his ear. And guess what else? I whispered. I still want to get a goat. And that's the end of Junie B. Jones and the Meanie Jim's birthday. On Monday, we will be reading a new Junie B. book, which is Junie B. Jones and her big fat mouth. Oh, we know Junie's got a mouth. This will be good. All right. So I will see y'all on Monday for the story, and let's get to our number talk. Hey, had to switch out ones for number talks. So we got Hermione's one here. And let's go over the answers for the math problem that we did last time. Now, if you remember, this was the problem that we did. 63 and 10 more, 63 and 10 less, 63 and 1 more, and 63 and 1 less. So we're going to put those answers up. We don't need to see that. 63 and 10 more is just changing the tens. Remember we said more. More means adding. So 63 and 10 more is going to be 73. The 6 on the tens changes to a 7. You're adding one more 10. 63 and 10 less, well, you're going from 6 now down to 5. So that's going to be 53. So 63 up to 73. Think about that number chart. Remember, guys, these numbers are all in a row on that chart. So 63 up to 73, 63 down to 53, 5, 6, 7, just with the tens. So 73 is 10 more, 53 is 10 less. We're going to do one more now. 63 and one more is going to be 64, because now we're only talking about the ones column. So we're changing that 3 to a 4. And when we do one less, 63 and one less is going to be 62. And like we said, we had two correct answers on that one. So great job with that, guys, and thank you. Let's make it a little more challenging for Monday, since you got some time to work on it. So let me erase this. We're still going to do 10 more, 10 less, one more, one less. But I'm going to give you four numbers to work with this time. So give me 10 more, 10 less, one more, one less, 4, 43, y'all know that's one of my favorite numbers, 72, and 51. So you're not just going to give me one answer for this, you're going to do 10 more, 10 less. 1 more, 1 less for 43. For 72, 10 more, 10 less. 1 more, 1 less. And for 51, 10 more, 10 less. 1 more, 1 less. So you're going to do 4, 8, 12 different numbers you're going to write. You're going to write 12 numbers. Remember that. You're doing 10 more, 10 less for 43. That's two numbers you're putting. 1 more, 1 less. That's two more numbers. And you guys get the idea from there. So give me 10 more, 10 less. 1 more, 1 less for each one of these for Monday. Monday, we're going to get a little interesting because our theme will be Funny T-Shirt Day. See if you got a funny T-shirt you can wear. And we're gonna do another additional video. So the additional video we're gonna do is for writing. Unfortunately, YouTube has a time limit on what I'm allowed to post, so I can't add it into this video. So we're gonna do a writing video. We're gonna try to keep it kind of fun, and we're gonna make it so you can write with the things that you have around the house. So we'll do that on Monday. Look for that additional video, and I'll make sure it's posted along with the next video with our Genie B story and our number talk. It's been great seeing you guys again, and hopefully we get to see each other soon. See you Monday.